Police believe a teenage driver ran a red light on Wednesday in Hemet, injuring 9 pedestrians outside Hemet High School. According to the California Highway Patrol, 18-year-old Daniel Carrillo was driving a white 1994 Ford Ranger pickup truck near the school. Investigators say he failed to heed a red light at the corner of Stetson Avenue and Bulldog Way and entered a designated pedestrian crossing where dozens of students were walking. 15-year-old Helen Richardson and 15-year-old Yesenia Estrada suffered the most serious injuries and were hospitalized in critical condition. Also injured were 15-year-old Melvin Smith, 16-year-old Shyla Gracia, 17-year-old Katie Fernandez, 16-year-old Anthony Aranda, 16-year-old Kimberly Barrera, and 15-year-old Vivian Anguiano. Witnesses report hearing the engine roar loudly moments before the accident. Share your thoughts on this accident using our comments feature. If you've been involved in an accident or you know someone who has, we're here to help. In many cases, we can provide you with a free copy of your police report. We can also put you in touch with nonprofit safety groups. We don't encourage or discourage lawsuits, but if you're considering hiring an attorney, we can recommend one in Southern California who can provide legal services at a reduced fee. You can browse accidents or upload your own information using the Find My Accident application available for free in the App Store. Thanks for using Find My Accident. Safe drivers.